credibility to this nonsensical story.
You can be critical of me here. Do you think it's a mistake for me to explain what's being heard in right-wing media?
No, but there has to be a better way of doing it to discount the fact that Fox is really just an arm of the Republican Party and should not be given the respect that a genuine news organization like CNN or the New York Times or the Washington Post are deserving. And it should be treated the way you treat statements by Sarah Huckabee Sanders as just a PR and nothing more.
But the president's hearing this stuff and then he's repeating